This is the Clifton Park Half Moon Public Library. It houses many resources and materials for library patrons to utilize. The library also offers a number of programs for both children and adults. This video will help to inform you about these programs. Some of the most popular programs are the children's programs. Programs can range from family story time to science chromatography. Last year, the library even had a book bingo program for younger children.
We're going camping!
And let's not forget Diane Payette, a very popular storyteller and program coordinator at the library. She runs many programs for young children and older ones too. Here are some pictures from other children's programs they've had in the past. Lots of different programs to help teach you different skills, such as photo editing classes and other computer programs. Here are some other adult programs that the library offers. Want to keep your eyes out for the library's new program, Two Towns, One Book, a library group for Clifton Park and Half Moon residents. Well, I hope you found this video to be helpful regarding the library's programs. As you can see, the library isn't just a place for books, it's also a place for great programs. Thank you for your time. I hope to see you at the library!